everyone. Today I'm going to show y'all how to get this really cute little flower design. It's actually pretty simple. I have it on my thumbs and I also have it on my ring fingers. And then the rest of my nails, they're just a light pink. And what I used was Petite's Color Forever and Angel. And it's very, very light, and it took like 3 coats to use this to get this color right here. So just a fair warning, 3 coats. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get into our red paint. I'm just using Apple Barrels paint. This one's the bright red. I'm also gonna be using their black and the white. And then we're just going to take a small amount onto our brush and we're just going to go in and we're just going to paint a circle down to the corner and then just fill that in. And then we're going to do the same on the opposite side. So this would be like the bottom of our nail, and we're going to go in and we're going to do the same thing. And then we're just gonna let that dry. Okay, once that is dry, now we're gonna go in with a very small detailing brush. This one I have cut down so that it's super duper small, very thin. And we're going to outline our flowers. And we're just gonna come in across our bottom. And we're just gonna make little like squiggly lines. And then bring that up, and we're going to do this all the way across our flower. So it almost looks like a fan. And then do that to the other one. Once we're done with that, go back into your black and we're going to draw our lines from the center up, very small lines, so that it looks like it's part of the flower. And we're going to do that into each space. Now what we're going to do, we're going to get into our dotting tool, and in our black paint, we're going to go around, and we're going to place our dots right around the edges of our nail. And you want them to start out big and then just go down to where they're very little, just like this. Next, we're going to get into our white paint and our dotting tool. And at the very bottom of our flower is where we're just going to put a couple of random little dots. And once that's completely dry, all you do is just put your top coat on and you're all done. And then this is what you have. Now you can do every nail if you want, Or you can just do, you know, your ring fingers and your thumbs, or do your pinky and your pointer finger. It's up to you, whatever you want to do. But this was it. Very simple, very easy to do. So I hope that you all enjoyed it, and take care, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.